try to program a reaction game with the help of the random function. The object appears on random places on the screen, and the goal is to catch it. If you're fast enough and able to tap the object, it plays a sound and changes its look. You will need the random function, a loop, a when tapped brick, and many other bricks. Let's start tinkering.